rollerblade backpacking. As far as I know, something that's never been done before. You may ask, who are the Trailbladezers? I call them some of my friends. Kind of wild, though. They did ask me to come, but really? I mean, that's the Olympic Discovery Trail. 69 miles on rollerblades, with backpacks, in the wet. I mean, it's a rainforest over there. It's kind of a bold decision. But it was Ash's birthday, and they had to go. And I'll be honest, what do we call every innovator? Anybody that pushes the boundaries? We say they're crazy at first, but afterwards, what do they really become? Are they heroes?
I was able to do 3 laps in like 10 minutes right before we left.
This is Vince on ice skating, so we're getting ready for our long distance rollerblading trip. We're here in the big like 5 of Santa Barbara. All right, now fall on it.
Wow.
Don't try this at home, kids. I mean, it's okay if I break a few bones, but...
Oh my god.
Ready to go.
I'm honestly impressed.
It's too zoomed in.
Pink on pink.
That's what
Tiny head.
You have a tiny head. It fits!
Oh my god.
This is awesome.
Thank you.
Think of a training plan now.
We need to be doing weekend rides.
Yeah.
We need to
go find a new smoothish road every weekend.
So I'm at the track because Vince came here to practice in the cover of darkness, and I think I see him. He's making great progress. Look at that boy. How's it going, buddy?
Pretty hard.
Look, you're rolling.
Barely.
Day 1. Tag still on.
Chill.
Go.
That is delicious.
I'm about to like it.
Little late night training session. Vince's second.
Yeah, dude, your light is sick, by the way.
I'm an anglerfish.
Effortless grace.
Vince wasn't quite ready for this, but the Santa Barbara-based Bladies headed out for a Sunday trial run along the bike path in Goleta to see what kind of pace we could expect from the trip.
We are the Highwaymen, singing stories still untold. We carry the songs you can only hold. You sent our hearts to die alone in foreign nations. It may return to us as tiny drops of rain, but we will still remain. We'll come back again and again and again and again and again. We'll come back again.
Back to Goleta Beach. All right, guys, the Trailbladezers' first weighted trial with packs.
Test ride number 1 with packs.
Whoa. That ocean crashing. Poor Vince needs to increase his speed a little.
Yeah.
He's doing good, though.
He's doing okay.
I basically grew up on blades, so... I've eaten it a couple of times, but in one piece.
improving.
She landed on her bumpers last time.
It's so close! Get on the smooth part!
Oh, the smooth part!
Woo! Hey, good work! You pulled through.
Oh, that's nice.
That's so wet.
Seductive.
Good makeup. You guys are assholes.
I don't think oatmeal is useful in any way.
Says the guy who eats only nuts for lunch.
Chill! That's false. They add coconut flakes now.
Oh no!
It's cocoa nut. Oh shit.
We are 2 weeks away from the trip and Vince is looking way better. Man has been putting in work.
Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Just do it.
If you come down to the river, on the river are happy to give. Big wheel keep on turning, proud Mary keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling.
Now we're timing max speed.
Let's go.
Rose is
what? Yep.
Rose is Vince's top speed.
Yeah.
Crack the double digits. Thorn is my dumbass fall.
Well, I'd say my thorn for the day is that the birthday girl herself couldn't be here to see Vince's progress.
It'll be a surprise. It'll be a surprise.
So, Audra, what's the biggest hill you ever bombed down?
Henley Gate Hill. Biggest bomb of my life.
Rolling, rolling on the river.
Home sweet home. Rolling, woo! Rolling,
damn!
Rolling on the river. My thorn was be happy to remind you to ask me about my thorn. Double digits.
Double digits, baby!